let's relax and do some observational drawing. Find something out in nature that you really want to look at closely. Could be an animal, a plant, a rock, whatever works for you. Just choose something that's probably not going to run, hop, or fly away. Once you find something, really look at it. Look at the different shapes on it, the different sizes, the different colors. Look all around. If you can look inside, look inside. If you can look from top to bottom, look top to bottom. Really get to know this piece of nature. Once you do, then we'll be able to draw. Now let's get out our paper and pencil and really start drawing what we're looking at. Make sure you look at the shapes on the whatever you're looking at. Make sure you look at different sizes. Use shapes to draw, if that helps you. It's your drawing, so you can do whatever you want. Really, really look at what you're doing. And remember, no one has to like your artwork but you. So next time, simply explore to discover more.